all this emotion. All this potion. All of this pain in this fucking rain of fucking terror was all over my body. I'm so sorry for the fucking party.
What is up, guys? This is D to the L Legendary back with another video for you guys today. This is gonna be the last DLC I'm gonna play for y'all on Arkham Knight. It's gonna be the Harley Quinn story pack. We already did Red Hood. That was like pretty fun and easy, not gonna lie, but we're gonna see our, you know, baby girl, Harley Quinn. Let's go. And we don't talk about what happened in the actual story, though. So let's just get right on to it, you know what I'm saying? Harley Quinn. It'd be interesting to play as her, to be honest. And yes, guys, I have my camera off because my freaking ring light is fucking... needs to be charged, is dead. And you're probably thinking, bro, why don't you actually have the ring light? But that doesn't have to charge. But see, I don't have that one, so I mean, I don't know what to tell you. What the heck happened to me? Why is it not starting? Game. I clicked the DLC. I don't know why it's not letting me play it. Hold on a second.
I don't know what you did to me. Your body like speaks to me.
Bro, why is my game not... bro. Skip this, please. Royalty. Okay.
I got a bad feeling about this. We don't have the facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy.
We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Blackgate.
Yeah, she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first.
Dang. Oh shit. She's here.
Okay, donut dunkers. You gonna bring Ivy to me, or am I gonna have to get her myself?
Oh, let's go then.
Have it your way.
What's up with it? Damn. Oh. Nah, she clean. Damn.
Check me out.
Get out of here. Bro, get off me. Fuck you.
What is she doing in Bloodhaven?
How about
that? Dang. Nope.
Oh.
Yo. Nope. Ah. Get out of here. Nah, Harley gonna cool.
Quit wasting time, you stupid mug. We need Poison Ivy in Gotham now if our plan to destroy Batman is gonna work.
Quit squawking, Bird Brain. And remember, I'm only helping you and Scarecrow do this to kill B-Man.
My, my. Touch a nerve, did I? Good. Now hurry up and find Ivy.
Rescue Ivy from...
Crap! I got cops on one end and a gate on the other!
You useless harlot! I knew we should have sent one of our men to do this job.
Psychosis mode. Whoa!
Quit your complaining, old lady! I got a few tricks up my sleeve!
Oh, I bet you do.
Gross!
Damn.
I should get out of the way.
That movie about the guy.
What was that?
Who's playing games? Where's it coming from?
Boom.
I must say, I'm impressed by the way you handled yourself back there. I could really use a girl like you in my organization.
Not interested.
Oh, how much love? How much to get you on my payroll?
I ain't for sale, Penguin. Can't put a price on me. Especially after you tried to kill my puddin'.
Your puddin's pushing daisies, Quinn. And I... No one to work for now. So tell me, what's your price?
You couldn't afford me. Besides, I'm a one fella kind of gal.
We'll see about that.
Alright. Woo. Let's go.
Keep it quiet. You don't want to attract too much attention.
No can do, Blubberpot. Quiet ain't in my vocabulary.
Whoa. Bro. My gosh. Yeah, I'm about to die. I'm gonna die. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Keep back up now. Herb is on the
run. What do I do? Like, how do I... Oh. Like, I don't know how to...
Three donuts for a year to the one who brings her in, and I ain't fooling!
This little piggy went over there! Music.
Bro. Bruh.
This little piggy went to the market.
Come on, sweetie. We can work this out.
This little piggy liked music.
Come on. Do you just what? Bro. Just gonna sit there? Look at all of these. Bro. Chill. Bro, why is bro right here stuck?
This little piggy looked for a donut.
Over here. Quinn is on the run.
Oh, fuck.
To be tonight. It had to be game night. You're gonna pay, Quinn. Here! Gonna get you, Quinn!
Bruh.
Over there.
What up? Damn it, bro. Why did he have to come in the room?
Joker told me there'd be days like this.
What's up with y'all? Yeah, come in this room. I'm about to die. That's cap. Bitch, bitch. Ooh. How many are y'all, bro? Honestly. Let's go. Easy.
If I was you, I'd check to see if these coppers got ivy on the wire. Just get to the computer and find Ivy.
Well, that's all you had to say in the first place. Sheesh.
Alright, to the computer.
Red, she's in the basement.
Come on then, let's finish this thing before we upset Scarecrow. And neither of us want that.
No, we don't want that. That bloke creeps me out.
I'm done. Let's go. Man, what's up with y'all? Back. Ooh. Damn. Dang. Got him.
Tiger.
How do I defeat you?
Right.
Oh. 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 Right. That one.
What's going on?
I jammed the elevator. Hear that, Quinn? We got you now.
Bruh. Can I jump?
Listen, Quinn, $1 million and we'll say you work for me.
I'm spoken for. If they think they can hold me in an elevator, they got another thing coming. Hey, Butterpot, what does Scaredy Crow want with Pammy anyway?
What's it matter? If Scarecrow says we need Ivy to take out the bat trash, then we need Ivy to take out the bat trash.
Hey, no way I'm helping Batman take out the trash. Let him take out his own damn trash. I want Batman dead.
That's what I meant, Harley.
I'm done.
That's what I meant.
Making this tougher on yourself.
The fact that I can't sneak them is so stupid. No.
Bam! Gotcha! Hey, Copper, you suck!
Bitch.
Now you're gonna
Oh damn, that was it? Let's go. Bruh, I like playing as Harley, I'm not gonna hold you, man. How?
Quinn, better move your ass. My men spotted Nightwing just outside.
Oh my goodness.
And you don't want unnecessary complications.
How contrary, Penguin. It's like Joker always said, if it ain't complicated, it ain't fun.
Right, well, I don't even know how to respond to that.
He was so profound. Hey, Pammy!
Harley, come to free me again?
Come on, we got the pep corner! Now you've done it!
Have fun, coppers! Kung Fu, yeah!
Bitch. At it. No. Nope. Alright, come over here. Get out of here, boy. Oh.
End of the line, Quinn.
Bad night.
Nightwing.
Oh, you're going to jail.
It's not the same without Joker, is it? Get out of here, man.
Need some help.
Oh.
Well, well, ain't that a bloody surprise? Now grab Ivy and bring her outside. I got a car waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.
Let's go. Oh dang, that's it. Okay. Well, I really enjoyed that 100% for both of them. I like both DLCs. They're pretty cool. I mean, I know there's more DLCs, but I don't want to play them because no. No, just no. That's it, okay? So guys, we're officially done with the Batman series, man. It's been fun. I really enjoyed this game, even though I kept raging at it because of the fucking enemies that keep jumping me in this gosh darn game. I couldn't do anything. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video for more story mode and other more content. So, peace.
Hey, I don't know if you can hear me, but please listen. I think I might have lost my way. Hey, look around, tell me what you see. Cause I see eternity, and I fear it's gonna swallow me. So tell me where to return.